and it helps to hold the distal fibula back, puts you into this eversion position, and helps hold you in that eversion position so it resists an inversion ankle sprain. So I'm going to have you bring your leg off just a little bit right there. I'll hold your foot into a neutral position. Pre-measure some of this